What is this? Kill confirmed. Touching it may have activated something.
Touched what? What did you touch?
Some kind of fountain. Whatever it is, it's doing something. Contact! Enemy is here! Suicide! Fountain. It's absorbing their blood.
It must require tribute. Keep killing. Give it what it wants.
Suicide are down. Looks like it's getting fuller, but it still wants more.
Just keep going!
Not this time.
It's almost full.
Who threw that? Blood.
Phew. Next time you touch an evil blood fountain, try and make sure you know what you're doing, huh?
Back off! Stop!
Must be conducted. We must find a way to destroy them before. Schweiger! Schweiger!
Camo depleted.
Storm is bound to be swarming with zombies.
Got it. Bruno, I see it. We're here. Looks like it's connected to some kind of tower out in the water.
If we can destroy that, perhaps the stone will disappear. But how?
Well, there's a broken generator right here. What if we send a shock through the water?
Slice the tower with electricity. That might just work. Find a way to fix up the generator and set it charging.
This fuse should do it. Generators back up and running.
Good. Now activate it and begin the charging process.
The water, but the tower is still intact. We need to hit it harder.
Look for more generators. If you can build up multiple charges, you can unleash it all in a single concentrated blast.
Target down. Ugh. guess I'm on a roll. You'll regret that. Gun turret right here. Get it off me. Ammo depleted. Get it off me. I am a killing machine after all. Suicide response. Yeah. Outsider down. This time.
Good, but to be sure it's enough to destroy the tower, you'll need at least one more charge. Find another generator.
That's far enough. Outsider down. Gun turret here.
Flamer spotted.
stored energy.
Come on.